this is Swarup Panda. I have scored 100 on 100 in my class 10th computer boards exam. You know, until class 7th, I used to fear computer the most. Because in class 6th and 7th, those Q-basics and all, they didn't get into my mind. And I just felt them as deadly bouncers, which forcibly made me to just duck against them. But you know, it was just only God's plan. Because in class 8th, I came under Pyari sir's teaching and he showed me that this subject wasn't to be dealt with fear, but to be dealt with fun. Now, whenever those computer questions made me a deadly bouncer, I just increase my bat swing and get them for a 6 into the stands. Do you know, I was also not confident at first, but do you know, how did I get this much of confidence now? It was just only Pyari sir's charisma. He frequently sent me to the whiteboard to write the programs in front of 15-20 students. Moreover, he would send me other students' notes to rectify their errors, which made my logic super strong. And he did many more things for me. Now for me, the program section was well settled. But the main thing that restricted me to get 100 was the MCQ part. But Pyari sir also had the solution for this, that was his live classes. His live classes were very effective for me to get rid of my MCQ problems. For me, he was not only a teacher, but a mentor and guider indeed. This result is nothing but a gift to my sir for everything he has done for me. Thank you, sir. I will forever remain grateful to you, sir.